I'm Francisco Esteva, a medical oncologist at the Perlmutter Cancer Center at NYU Langone Medical Center. When I was a fellow in medical oncology, I became really interested in breast cancer because it's a disease we can treat very effectively, we can cure many patients, and also the biology of breast cancer I thought was fascinating. Breast cancer is not one disease, it's a different types of diseases we call breast cancer, but now we know more about how each subtype is different at the molecular level. We have surgeons who specialize in breast cancer, radiation oncologists and medical oncologists, as well as many other specialties like pathology, radiology, etc. So we approach patient with breast cancer in a multidisciplinary fashion and try to develop specific treatments for that patient. So a patient with stage one breast cancer, where the tumor is has a gene amplification of a specific gene, like HER2, for example, one of them, we would treat differently a patient with stage two with that gene amplification than somebody with stage three or stage four. So we offer all kinds of treatments. In medical oncology, our focus has been on systemic therapies, meaning chemotherapy, monoclonal antibodies, endocrine therapy, and now more immune type of therapeutics. That's what we focus in our group. We offer not only standard treatments, but also novel treatments on clinical trials. And clinical trials are very important for patients to have access to because they can give you opportunities to participate in something completely new. I think the philosophy is to be as individualized as possible, making this a personalized experience so patients feel we are treating her as a person and not just a disease. As a doctor, I'm honored to treat patients with such a scary disease as breast cancer, and it is very gratifying to see how patients overcome and go through these treatments, and then when they get back on their feet, it's nice to see that we can make a difference in the world.